I'd had really serious surgery early on in the year, and I was a bit of a wreck, and it's really got me going.
I'm an elderly woman living alone. You know, I shop, I fall on the street, I fall on the bus, and this just makes me feel I don't have to be ashamed, I don't have to wait for somebody to pick me up. I just get on and do what I need to do.